Thirsty Thursday. Did you know over half of murders occur under the influence of alcohol? And half of the murders that aren't solved in the first 48 hours are never solved. This means our criminal justice system is so bad that a bunch of drunks are literally getting away with murder. Those statistics make me feel like over 50% of homicide detectives are drunk on the job. Oh, my bad. It's 40%.